New targets. Oh, hi, that's close. Anastasia Petrova, engineer. Advent alloy padding gives Advent unit extra armor. I can deal with armor. Difficulty moderate, Kelly Murphy scientist. Resistance informant reduces the retaliation counter. Oh no. New chiller. Advent equipped with poisonous rounds. Major Noah Leroy sharpshooter. Oof. Oof. I want that. That seems nice. Hack the workstation in a facility difficult. Encounters poisonous rounds. I think I'll do that.
Setting course for Sector 4, Chile.
Okay, who's the team? Plasma rifles all around. Yes! Right, specialists. You will have to wait. Okay, you have a Gauss rifle with tracer rounds. You're the medic. Should you be the medic? Hang on a minute. You have the one with the medical protocol. And the hack. And threat assessment. You... Beta, you have the medical protocol and the field medic, so you carry the medkit. Plasma rifle with a repeater. Beautiful. Predator armor. Kevlar vest. Resistance warrior Kevlar armor. Exosuit. Heavy class, heavy weapon. Only the rocket launcher is available initially, additional heavy weapons to follow. Okay. So, you're the medic. You're the heavy. You're also the heavy. No, you're the professor. Professor carries medkits. And this. Yes. You have the beam cannon. How about your upgrades? Advanced autoloader. And superior magazine. That should keep you up. Do I have a ranger on this mission? Yes, okay. A ranger with a mind shield. How about you give the exosuit a try?
The EXO armor suit gives our soldiers the power they need to handle heavy weapons, with the durability to match.
This will be interesting. Okay, you have the EXO suit. Spark only? Yeah, that's for the robot. Plasma rifle, arc blade, rocket launcher. Flamethrower. Hi. Let's burn the juice. Thank you for following. That's very nice of you. Okay, the rocket launcher is 4-7, clip size 1, range 27, radius 4. Fires a rocket, requires both actions, and can only be used once per mission. Okay. The flamethrower, same specs, cone-shaped flames. Area of effect weapon, useful against multiple enemies and at close quarters. Robotics enemies will be resistant or immune. Let's give it a shot. Literally. You do not need an upgraded weapon. But you have an advanced aim PCS. Superior perception. Advanced perception, plus 7 aim. Hang on a moment. Beam cannon, plasma cannons. Okay. You carry the skulljack and the mind shield. Yeah. Hopefully you'll get some use out of it. Oh, no advanced stuff. Okay, so I need you with the mind shield just in case we run into some bad stuff. Okay, I think that's a good setup. You carry a flashbang in case. Yeah, in case. Okay, you have the vest. Talon rounds, increase. Keep the vest. Smoke. No. Excuse me. Do the mission. I hope you saved all the configuration. Okay. You. Lose the smoke, grab the talent rounds. One ammo item per soldier. Okay, I think that's good. Let's go. Just need to hack a workstation.
Skyranger deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
Nothing big.
We got a tip that Advent is storing data critical to the latest alien operation, and we've locked in the location of an exposed terminal we can use to access their network. The catch is, it's inside one of their facilities. We can't afford to wait, so we're moving on the target. Neutralize any hostile resistance encountered and secure the area. We have to recover that data if we're going to stop their progress.
Recover genetic filtering results from Advent. Operation Bleeding Stroke. Do not get stuck on me! Do not get stuck on me! Come on! Thank you. Ready to drop! Are we going in silence?
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
That's very far away. Where is my Ranger? Of course he's last. Flamethrower. Okay, not now. Okay. Move up to the car.
Moving to designated position.
We've got enemies. And then the increased notification radius. Okay, but this part is clear. And there's a tower we can hack. Cool. Devil Dog. Take cover somewhere. That is good and nice. It was good, I guess.
Heading out.
Professor, line up here. That's stone cold. Yeah, line up here.
That's affirmative.
Affirmative. Great. At least the Archon isn't armored. I need my Shredder. You are not my Shredder.
Position confirmed.
You're also not my Shredder, but you can haywire. We should probably trigger everything. And I want you in a position to hack that tower. Uh That's exposed. That's no good. That's no good. That's kind of good. Yeah, I guess that's the best we can do.
Okay.
Head to the tower. Hack the tower. What can you get me from the tower? Hypnography reduces enemy will or disorient enemies for 2 turns. That's cool. Wait for that. Wait on that. Okay, and red. Red can go here.
Martendo.
One target, one turret. Devil Dog is my shredder. And he can hit that. And he can't hit that. I want to see if Haywire Protocol reveals us. So you wait. You don't have the Haywire Protocol. You can't target anything. No Haywire. You can Haywire. Okay, so you, Overwatch. You, Overwatch.
Got it covered.
You,
scanning.
Overwatch. You wait. You wait. And you break that thing.
Podría servirnos.
Temporal disable, temporal take control. Let's do disable. I could have taken control of it.
Estamos dentro.
Okay, you hacked the tower.
Infiltrazione nel sistema in corso.
And that seems cool, so do that.
Ho accesso.
And you can't drop the bomb, so you're the last one on live. That oops. Shred that thing. Do I want to shred that thing? No.
I'm on it.
Something is moving very heavily. Okay, you. Move up here.
Get it covered.
Yeah, we're gonna have a party. Get over here.
Moving.
Now can you grenade them? Not good enough. Okay. You're on Overwatch.
Scanning.
Professor can jolt that guy? Dealing guaranteed damage 7 or 8? That's a lot. Bypasses armor. Save that. You're on Overwatch. Beta. That's a door? A door to where? Get over here.
Posizione confermata.
And you're an Overwatch?
Massima attenzione.
Red. What is that noise? Red, red, red. Red. Scanning now. Aid now. So we said you have threat assessment. No? Threat assessment. Confer covering fire overwatch shots. Overwatch.
Todo cubierto.
And you're the last one. So you take the shot. And take down the... Actually, can you flamethrower them? No, not good enough. Can't get close enough because of the detection radius. Oof. Take the shot. Take the codex. Those are some good rifles.
Hostile terminated. We're visible here.
And he's moving! Fire, fire, fire! Nah!
He fallado!
Good shot! Damn! Nice! Yeah, but now they're moving. Kelly can still move. But there's no good places to actually move. Now these are exposed, this is exposed. So, get over here, I think? No. You should probably stay there. Now move forward.
On your order.
What you gonna do? I want that officer's head. Oh my god! Oh my god!
L'ho preso in pieno.
You blew the wall off that tower. Oh, not again! Come on! Really? Okay, I'm gonna need Valkyrie upstairs. You move over here.
Seems doable.
Hang on, Professor, hang on. Give me Valkyrie. Valkyrie, slash him to bits. Yeah, I noticed. Revival. Revival! Right. Get over here.
Not a problem.
And bring him back. Boost! You're back! Excellent! Do your thing! Should have shredded first.
Did you see that one?
Yeah, that was cool. You are cool. Devil dog. Shred him to bits. Red. Red, give me a minute. You blew the wall off. Good for you. I'm expecting a mech at any point. Take over
okay.
Here.
Okay, vado.
That's just a civilian. Okay, please bring Stone Cold back to almost full.
Gremlin, servizio medico.
Servizio medico. Excellent. Red. No good positions. So get up here.
A la orden.
Why is my sniper taking all the damage? How about the girl who can't get overwatched? Slash it. That'll be a nice solution. But do it from here.
Neutralized.
Good. Take cover.
Heading out.
Professor, move up.
Heading out.
Stone Cold, stay there. Just give me Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Beta. That is not considered cover. Yeah, I'm thinking this way.
Si può fare.
Overwatch. Professor. Aid protocol.
Moving to Overwatch.
Red. Red, move here.
Yeah, boy.
And you have threat assessment. So, threat assessment. Aid protocol now grants the target a covering fire overwatch shot, but the aid protocol cooldown is increased. Okay, so do this for Valkyrie. Yes. And Devil Dog, get up here.
No problem, boss.
And cover.
Got it covered.
Okay, no mix. Moving up.
I'm on it.
Devil Dog, move up.
I'm going.
Professor, wait. Stone Cold. On Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Beta is my medic. So. Move over here.
Cosa c'è lì?
Nothing to see. Okay. Medical, threat assessment, remote hacking. Red is my hacker.
Desde luego.
No eyes on the target yet.
Afirmativo. Cubriendo.
Scanning.
Professor, go here.
On my way. Got it covered.
Ezequo. Scanning.
Who the hell took that shot?
Menace 1-5. The Advent network is almost entirely locked down.
I'll get there in time.
Get to that terminal.
I'll get there in time. Don't you worry about me. But something was shooting. Should I go through the windows? Move here.
On the move.
Nothing? Devil dog over here.
I can handle that.
Stone cold. I like you where you are. Stay there.
Overwatch.
Beta. Red. Can you hack from here?
No hay problema.
What if I break the wall for you? Just a wall. Damn, the armor on that thing.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Okay, get up here. Beta can haywire it, and Red can also haywire it, and no eyes on the target yet, so one more turn. You're still alive, right? Yeah. I need to run and gun to get that. Okay, wait a minute, we're doing stuff. First of all, knock that thing out.
Control activo.
Wait. 57%. Red has better odds because she has the skulljack. And I'm gonna save anyway. You should have better odds at this. Slightly better. Ah, sectopods. Temporary unit, 10%, or get better aim and defense. Try and break it. Yes!
Tengo acceso.
The hell with your sector pod. What can you see? That thing. 7 of 7 or 9. Guaranteed 7 or 8. Do that. Bzzzt. Beta. Flashbang. No. Not the sector pod. The trooper. Can you take him out with one shot? Good. Very good.
L'ho preso, no?
L'ho preso. Promotion. Valkyrie. I want you to run and gun. She can shoot him, but that's very uncertain. Run and gun.
I'm coming for you.
No, I still want you behind cover.
Moving to position.
Open the door. And shoot him. Please, full damage. Nah.
Armor still holding!
I've noticed.
Alright, that one hurt.
Ow! Nine!
Looks like they called in backup.
Right. Okay, Devil Dog, I need you in here. First of all, Valkyrie, slash that thing.
Target eliminated.
And move up here.
Heading out. Objective sighted.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Professor, okay, can we take the sector pod down in one turn? First of all, Devil Dog. We're gonna have to try. Move here.
Whatever you say.
And shred that thing.
Still holding.
Yeah, but you took a lot of it down. Stone cold. Take the rest. Good.
Hit the armor.
That's okay. Professor, over here.
Absolutely.
And jolt him. Beta is next. That's no good. Okay, take cover here.
Okay, vado.
And take him out.
Controllate prima di avvicinarvi.
Commander, the access point we were after has been destroyed. We're not getting into their network this time around. We should still secure the area and eliminate the remaining hostiles.
Ah, damn it. Should have expected that.
Todo cubierto.
Actually, I should have healed. Valkyrie's exposed. Capture?
Ajustando tiro.
Fire's getting worse here!
Yeah, okay, Valkyrie. Move over here.
On your order.
Yeah, there's stuff to pick up. Hang on a minute. The flamethrower is too much for this. Red, you're the skulljacker. How about you mine him? That's a lancer. That's an officer. Wait. Devil dog. Professor. Devil dog. Can you shred him? Can you shred him better?
Seems doable.
Good.
Not too shabby.
Professor. If I wanted you to take that shot at the Lancer, that'll be 39%. If Stone Cold were to take the shot at the Lancer, that's 87%, and that's almost guaranteed damage. Use lightning hands first, in case you miss.
Went off the armor.
That's okay. Good.
Impressed yet?
Death from above. Reload.
Back in.
Red, can you skull mine him? Don't use the bad word. 70%?
Conexión establecida.
Information on the location of an alien facility, a minor cache of intel. Failed hack will result in the soldier taking feedback damage. It's supposed to be better than this. Let's try for the facilities lead.
No voy a ningún sitio.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. The current area of operation is secure.
Rating poor. Objective failed. So what's the result of the mission? Everyone's pumped. Hey, the sector pod exploded. He was standing right on top of the station. I don't blame any one of you. We almost had it. Does that mean I don't get my... Do they get the poisonous rounds? Because that's gonna suck. like, really suck. Didn't even get to use my flamethrower. Okay. Implacable? Really? Okay, do you want Guardian? Or Ever Vigilant? I think Ever Vigilant. Enables an extremely mobile style of play. Yes, very good. Any action other than moving will invalidate. Guardian. No limits to how many Overwatch shots can be taken with a Guardian outside of ammunition and viable targets. I'm gonna go with Ever Vigilance. That's cool, she got implacable. Okay everyone, go rest. We got a call! Superior Hair Trigger. And an alien data cache. Sectopod! This thing looks like something Earth's military planners would have dreamed about controlling 20 years ago. Heavy armor, advanced weapon systems, and yet still reasonably maneuverable in the field. Once we pull it apart, I'm hoping we'll find means of improving our gremlin designs.
Hello, Commander.
Yeah, I failed to counter the dark event. Yeah, everything sucks. Okay, moving down. What do we want? Spider suit? I think I'm gonna go with the spider suit. Spider suit. Spider suit. Need more calls. Advanced explosives? Now we can use the skills to upgrade our entire arsenal of explosives using the latest technology. Say what? I wanna hear about that.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Okay. There's nothing. We've got unstaffed engineer and low intel. Can you
Commander?
Build anything else interesting? Fusion blade. Yes, I want a fusion blade, please.
Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground. And I won't let it be for nothing. She might be a little worse for wear right now, but with some new schematics and a little elbow grease, she'll be the toughest thing in the sky.
Okay. I want more supplies and I want more intel. Yeah, I hate you. Okay, we had a relay here.
Setting course for Sector 6, Eastern Europe.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
With a variety of hostile forces our soldiers are tasked with facing, it seems only logical to provide them with a varying alternative means of engaging the enemy, in this case from a much greater range than previously thought possible. By focusing the standard plasma bolt through a series of modulating rings, a single powerful shot capable of devastating targets at extreme range can be produced. This is typically the case, the limitations of our environment preclude us from fully testing the bounds of these new plasma-based sniper rifles outside of a simulated environment. Regardless, I'm sure our troops will be eager to find these new limits on their own in the field, and I expect to hear of their exploits for some time to come. Yay, plasma lens! Okay, don't want the storm gun. I want the sectopod. Give me the sectopod.
From what I've been told, our troops took to calling this large robotic unit a sectopod, under the initial assumption that it was being controlled by a sectoid pilot. On closer inspection, we can see that is not the case. Not unlike the mechanized Advent units, which were likely derived from the sectopod itself. This machine seems to be entirely autonomous.
And very scary. Okay, you do that.
I had fully expected to find that the aliens were conducting questionable experiments involving human captives at the black site we raided with the help of local resistance operatives. What we did find was something more reprehensible than I could have possibly imagined. A facility solely dedicated to the rendering and refinement of human genetic material on an industrial scale. The aliens have crossed the boundaries of known science. Consequences be damned.
New orders, Commander?
Yeah, we've got engineers available. I need supplies and I need intel before I can give you orders.
Long live the resistance!
Yay! Alien alloys and alien crystals. That'll be nice. But intel is more is nicer. How much intel will it be?
Avenger plotting new course.
Supply drop in 7 days. So make contact first. No intel. Okay, I get it. I get it. Squad Alexander is now a ranger. Your haircut is horrible. This is good. Keep that. What props? Oh, the hell no. You dress correctly. Lower face prop, muton mask, XCOM bandana. Okay, you want a stim? No, you don't want that. Weapon upgrade? Why the hell are you using that thing? Predator armor, plasma rifle, fusion blade, plasma grenade. Nanoscale vest. That's more like it. Now let's talk upgrades. Superior hair trigger. You know what? Yeah, do that. Awesome. That's a berserker. That's an annoying thing. Okay.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Central claims to have seen one of these things up close back in the day. Despite a lot of speculation, there was no pilot to be found once we pried it open.
When we first brought this thing in, some of the troops were still adamant that once we opened it up, we'd find a sectoid or worse at the helm. Fortunately, our precautions weren't necessary. There's nothing organic inside. No operator providing physical directions. Unless they're triggering it remotely, all indications point to this sectopod being an entirely autonomous weapon, operating according to the parameters of its system's programming. This is exactly the sort of weapon that would have raised eyebrows in the past. I know Dad would have been apprehensive about arming a robot and sending it on its way. It's pretty clear at this point that the aliens aren't bound by any moral or ethical obligations. If it's efficient and destructive, they seem to have no problem setting it loose on us. Well, we have a new gremlin. The Mark III gremlin is the most advanced version of the gremlin drone, significantly increasing the hacking stat of all specialists. Good. The specialist abilities are also substantially improved when he or she is accompanied by this support model. Okay. You said something about chrysalid armor. Powered armor. 20 alien arrows, 11 and 5 crystals. Do the chrysalid first?
Presumably, the name chrysalid derives from assumptions made previously about the creature's unusual means of reproduction. Although rumors have long prevailed about the existence of zombies created as a byproduct of the chrysalid gestation, recent reports seem to indicate a new, equally disturbing means of propagating their species.
Extremely, extremely disturbing. Advanced explosives in a day.
Hello, Commander.
I still don't think I have enough supplies for anything useful.
Strategic resource located.
Okay. Bonfire, alien alloys. Not now. I'm not feeling very low on alien alloys and crystals, but I do want all of Asia. Why is there no lead from here to here? Supply drop in 3 days. Hopefully you can make it.
Setting course for the West Asian Corridor.
The West Asian Corridor? Supply drop in 3 days. It'll take 4.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
EMP bomb. Upgraded EMP bomb. Even though survived initial damage, it can be temporarily shut down and unable to function. Organic enemies are immune. Advanced smoke bomb. Significant defensive boost to any unit within the radius of the smoke. That's it? I was hoping for a bit more.
Incoming communication, yeah. Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
It's 1 month. I lost 1 month. New alien facility in 4 weeks, new retaliation in 6 weeks. This improves the battle, adding armor. Show me the hidden event. Advent cracks down on resistance recruitment, increasing the cost of recruits. I can handle that. We've got supply drops. Okay, finish making contact.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
And inherently,
my own intellectual curiosity is not enough to overcome my doubts as to whether or not it was really a wise decision for our troops to bring this particular specimen on board the ship.
An inherently terrifying and unpleasant species to encounter by surprise, I can only admire our troops for their courage in dealing with the species known as the chrysalid. Mirroring the general form of a common arthropod, immediately noticeable is the sleek, armored exoskeleton protecting its segmented body. Of particular concern for our troops are the honed points of the chrysalid's fangs and legs. Capable of inflicting critical injuries on their own, they also allow for the creature's gruesome means of rapid reproduction in the field. Although Central Officer Bradford insists that he witnessed a different, equally invasive means of chrysalid gestation during the earliest days of the war, there is no evidence that such attacks still occur today. Unfortunately, from what he's described, I would say the aliens have actually evolved the process into a more efficient and deadly solution. The chrysalids we see today inject a venom that immediately begins softening the structure of the victim's internal organs, preparing the subject to serve as both the material for a gestation cocoon and as a ready supply of nutrients for the chrysalid young. Should the victim fail to receive medical support and expire, the cocoon will form shortly thereafter. Assuming the cocoon is not destroyed during the initial gestation period, we can expect up to 3 chrysalid young to emerge after an impressively short period of growth. Recent reports from the field indicate some form of burrowing behavior, perhaps another evolution of past techniques, in this case likely for defensive purposes. Our troops would be well advised to watch where they step in the future. Hellweave not only grants a bonus to soldiers' health, but will return damage to any enemy melee attackers and grants 100% chance to set them afire. Now, do psionics.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Finish making contacts. Nod to all the people. Remember to nod to everyone.